you're finally coming to grips with two things. First, the real cost of war. A war doesn't end with troops coming home. We still have obligations. And secondly, when we promise these men and women that if you'll risk your life for America, we'll stand by you, we're going to keep our promise.